مدارس مودرن فيوتشر تتمنى لكم المزيد من النجاح والتفوق.
Hello my dear students, I'm Sara from Modern Future Language School. Today we will talk about the units of the area. From the previous video we took the unit of the length. Kilometer, meter, decimeter, centimeter, millimeter, 1000, 10, 10, 10. We said if we need to convert it from the greatest to the smallest, we multiply. Multiply what? From kilometer to meter, we multiply by 1000. From meter to decimeter, we multiply by 10. From decimeter to centimeter, we multiply also by 10. From centimeter to millimeter, we multiply also by 10. If we need to convert from the smallest unit to the greatest unit, we divide it. Yeah, from millimeter to centimeter, divided into 10. Centimeter to decimeter also make the division. Okay, look with me. Today we will talk about the units of the area. There has the same units, but not kilometer, but kilometer square. Meter, meter square. Decimeter, decimeter square. Centimeter, centimeter square. Millimeter, millimeter square. This unit is called the units of the area because the area in two dimensions. Okay, we double the number of zero. From kilometer to meter, we multiply by 1000. From kilometer square to meter square, we double the number of zero. There, we have three zero. We double the number of zero, yeah? That means we have six zero. From kilometer square to meter square, we multiply by what? Yeah, by 1,000,000. From meter square to decimeter square, also we double the number of zero. Here we have 1,0. Double number of zero, yeah, 2,0. That means from meter square to decimeter square, we multiply by 100. From decimeter square to centimeter square, we multiply by 100. From centimeter square to millimeter square, also multiply by 100. These units are ranged from the greatest to the smallest. That means kilometer square is the greatest unit of the area and millimeter square is the smallest unit of the area. If we need to convert from the smallest to the greatest, yeah, we make the division. Division what? Division the same number. Yeah, from millimeter square to centimeter square, we divide by 100. From centimeter square to decimeter square, divided 100. From decimeter square to meter square, divided 100. From meter square to kilometer square, we divided what? Yeah, 1,000,000. Look with me. Exercise complete. 200 centimeter square equal what? Decimeter square. Convert from centimeter square to decimeter square. Centimeter square to decimeter square. Yeah, from the smallest to the greatest. That means we do multiply or division? Yeah, division. Division what? Division 100. Yeah, take 200 and division 100. 200 divided 100 equal what? Yeah, equal 2. That means 200 centimeter square equal 2 decimeter square. Okay, another example. 5 kilometer square equal what? Meter square. Convert from what to what? Yeah, from kilometer square to meter square. Kilometer square to meter square. Yeah, from the greatest to the smallest. We do multiplication. Multiply by 1,000,000. 5 by 1,000,000 equal what? 5 by 1,000,000 equal 5,000,000s. That means 5 kilometer square equal 5,000,000 meter square. Okay. 90,000 millimeter square equal what? Decimeter square. We can convert from millimeter square to decimeter square. Millimeter square to decimeter square. We passed through 2.
مدارس مودرن فيوتشر تتمنى لكم المزيد من النجاح والتفوق.
Hundreds. That means we divided into what? Yeah, divided into 10,000. Take 90,000 and divided into 10,000. 90,000 divided 10,000 equal what? Equal 9. That means 90,000 millimeter square equal 9 decimeter square. Okay, another example. 7 decimeter square equal what centimeter square? From decimeter square to centimeter square, we multiply by 100. Yeah, 7 by 100 equal what? Equal 700. That means 7 decimeter square equal 700 centimeter square. Okay, the last example. 8 millions millimeter square equal what meter square? From millimeter square to meter square, we pass through 300. That means we divided into what? Yeah, divided into 1 million. Take 8 millions and divided 1 millions. 8 millions divided 1 million equal what? Equal 8. That means 8 millions millimeter square equal 8 meter square. Thank you, our students, for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye bye.
مدارس مودرن فيوتشر تتمنى لكم مزيدا من النجاح والتفوق.